the body. And now you have a Coast Guard too. You got NYPD. 1, 2, 3, 4 officers and the coroner. Ready to lift the body. Not a lot to see. But at least we get to see something. She's dying to see something. Dying. She wants to, but she would love to say something if I was closer, but she only got a few of those. I mean, you can wander everywhere this park, you can go closer to them. It's just that they're gonna start fucking bullshitting, trying to get you not to record. Sorry that it froze. I don't know why they're wearing people so far away. I'm more than probably 50 foot away from them. Easy. More. Gonna lift the body up. Take them away. And that's it. This is a wrap for them. She gonna get the cautious tape. And good boys, good doggies. And they're gonna go. Lift and put the body on the body is gone. And it's fucking freezing out here. Alright, that's it. Another dead person. Yeah. Well, it looks like they found them there because they just put them in the moor in the truck. And I'm basically, you know, in that side of the park, most likely, you know, you're not seen because people don't walk. So he probably was found there in the morning. Somebody reported him. He was dead by the...
Dead, yeah.
Right next to the police car. Yeah, he's done. Yeah. Hello?
Yo.
Alright, I'm over there. I'm over here and I'm viendo un muerto que encontraron por aquí en el parque next to the Hudson River. No, aquí en el otro lado. On the other side. Yeah, I'm gonna start heading over there now. Alright, bye. See you.
Someone's gonna get paid a lot to fix it. May as well be you. Train for a career in automotive technology.